idea.
He decided he'd climb up the roof, slide down the chimney, and he killed little piggies. But those little piggies were pretty smart. So they made a fire in the fireplace, and they escaped out the back door. The big bad wolf climbed up, slid down the chimney, burnt his bottom in the fire, took off into the woods. Master Drew and Master Rory. Yay!